The insect electrocutor was patented on this day in 1910 by William M. Frost. Geez, they had a great big one of them in the pub where I used to drink in Australia. The commercial hotel in the tiny town of Parks, way out in the central west of New South Wales. When it zapped a really big bug, the lights would dim and everyone in the pub would start cheering. I'm not saying they were starved for entertainment in that little town, but it is where I got my first job on the radio.